just arrived. And we can change it anytime we want. It's only a choice. No effort, no work, no job, no savings of money. A choice right now between fear and love. The eyes of fear. Bigger locks on your door by gun. Close yourself off. The eyes of love. Instead, see all of us as one. Here's what we can do to change the world right now. To a better ride. Take all that money we spend on weapons and defense each year and instead spend it feeding, clothing, and educating the poor of the world, which it would many times over, not one human being excluded, and we can explore space together, both inner and outer, forever. In peace.
In peace. In peace. In peace. In peace. In peace.